seeing the invisible man, holding up his arms as he roams the land. He says that he's looking for the spiritual home. He's trying to find somebody, he can't make it on his own. His head is made of water, his heart made of wood, and he's looking at you wondering if you're any good, wondering how you keep on going and if you have a plan. He's thinking the invisible man.
Son.